City of Raleigh wants your input on how to solve some of the traffic woes on Six Forks Road.
The city's unveiling a plan to widen sections of the four-lane road and build a median and bike paths. The part of Six Forks affected would include a 2.3-mile stretch from Lynn Road to the Beltline. Last year, City Council voted down a plan to expand the portion of Six Forks to six lanes. City planners came back this year with a more cost-effective option, but say the six-lane expansion is still on the table.
We have, regular customers that have been coming here since I've been open for 16 years. We hear complaints from all of them.
I would hope that with all the development they're putting out here, that they find a solution to make it easier for people to get out here, or people will eventually stop coming. It's that big of a headache.
There's a community meeting happening right now at the First Citizens Center. There's also a public feedback period online that will be open for several weeks before council makes a decision.